Hi everybody, welcome back to Cody's Tractor Ranch. As you can see, looks like we got a weed problem to deal with now. Let's see about our, this field's gone, let's see about the other field. Ooh, ouch. Yep, this one's got it bad. Wow, both of them. As you can see, we got our sprayer sitting here, ready to go. So we're gonna hop right in her and see if we can't take care of these weeds for the field. Get them taken care of before the crops get up, right? Went ahead and got her filled up, so she's ready to go. Go ahead and extend her wheels out a little. Lined up. Going. Yeah, I want to make sure we get these weeds before it gets to be a problem. When they said this thing was a good wide expanse, they weren't kidding. At the dealer. At my dealer, they weren't joking. This thing really does cover out a good area. So we're hitting something. Looks like the fence, maybe. Well, we're cruising right along, aren't we? You tell me this thing could really go quick. Boy, does it go. Oop. Hit something. Let's hit a bump. Made her slide a little. Yeah, might have to check the tires, but should be okay on the tread. The dealer did say they put brand new on for me. Need to get over just a little more. Yeah, I'll just back up and get that real quick. There we go. Yeah, that's good. There's some. That's done. Pull the wheels in. Got that done so quick. I still got done. I could probably pull the bush hog out for a little bit and go bush hog that area I bought at the auction. See what I can do with it. Possible. Maybe she won't wobble as much. Maybe we'll pull into the shop and I'll get a hold of the dealer in a little bit. A little later anyway. Good overgrown with weeds, so we're gonna see what we can do to knock it down. See what's on the radio.
One hand on my heart. Don't know where.
That's why I had that bush hog still. I bought this farm off that other farmer. Boy, it really is coming in handy, man. So I'm cleaning this up. Greed. Really let this go. We'll get it cut down. Who knows? I might be able to make some hay bales with it. Once I let it regrow real good. Give it a fresh cut. Let it regrow up later. go. We're all done mowing now. Although I swear the farm must have had miracle growth or something put out on these out in this area, because boy, it's already shot up after I just mowed. I'll have to ask them what to use next time. Might help the field. Take her and put her back. Just wait for the fields to get done. Beautiful day. Yeah, let's see. I want to check, see if a farmer's putting contracts out. Yeah, we got some. You know, I might just break for lunch, actually. So, yeah, now let's have some lunch. Go ahead and see what I got. Let's go ahead and see what's good in the fridge. That's right, I forgot I put something out already. Yeah. That's it for now. Till I get done with lunch. And we'll see how the fields are doing afterwards then.